Do a roll, Sammy.
Yours wants to roll off on
the... Where are we going down to Jeff's?
If that works, did you?
That's exactly right.
Yeah.
I mean, Horizon.
I'm gonna do my Seamaster over again. They have a violent landing, don't they?
Absolutely.
They're hard to control.
There you go, Dandini.
Darn, son. Sam.
I gotta put a battery on.
Oh, well, I'm not gonna record that.
Find a battery, the one I wanted to use first.
You really need batteries? This is the miracle plane.
Yeah, the miracle plane doesn't need anything.
Exactly.
Gotta be one of the better seaplanes I've ever seen. Oh, look at that. Bring it in closer so we can get some pictures.
It's a little bit spooky flying in India. Don't know if it's going to...
Is it actually going to come down?
That's the outfield of the boat.
Yeah, that's half the fun, I think.
Hit that dock out there. Can't tell if I'm going around that dock or going to hit that.
Yeah, he's going around that. You're way around that.
Yeah, now I'm... Well, the tail's up nine.
No kidding. It's just sitting right on its fence. It's good.
Gotta be careful and don't catch some stuff in here, huh?
Try a high speed turn, Jed. Not too high speed. But there you go.
Fly.
Yeah, see, I think those are cool, though. Doing those turns with one pontoon up. That's something else I like about yours. My new one doesn't want to do that.
Come.
I don't know.
I see, though, you can flip it upside down and it'll be curried, don't
you? Yeah, you get the flying speed and goof off and you're in trouble sometimes.
Let's cut that part out.
Oh, you got a lot more. Turn too sharp, they tend to spin out. Once the tail gets in the water, it gets heavy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Yikes. I won't do that with you, dude.
Oh, shit! Wish you wouldn't have done it with yours! Oops.
Uh-oh. Time for the rescue boat. We get the